It is time for WCW Saturday Night. Tony Schiavone along with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. 1 hour of break WCW action this week here on Superstation TBS.
Well, what a way to start off here on Saturday Night on the mothership. Tony Schiavone, will it be the end of Hollywood Hulk Hogan? Will it be the end of Roddy Piper as we start the countdown now? As we get fever and pitches, if you know what I'm talking about, heading for Halloween Havoc in Las Vegas, Nevada, at the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Tony, cannot wait.
Sunday, October 26th is the date. We'll take a very special look later on in this program at what has existed, the bitter feud that has existed between Piper and Hollywood Hulk Hogan leading into Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. We'll take a special look as you see Rey Mysterio Jr. make his way in, at Diamond Dallas Page and the Macho Man Randy Savage. What's gone down between those two men? Plus, Wrath of Mortis against Harlem Heat in our feature bout. Oh, Diamond man. Dallas Page is here in action as well, and much more still to come. Plus, we will hear in this program from the man himself, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, his response to what interim commissioner and competitor Piper said this past Monday.
Well, there's an obsession with Roddy Piper about Hollywood Hulk Hogan. We're going to get into that later on as we start to look here on Saturday night and dissect everything that's happened here at WCW. Right here, Rey Mysterio Jr. coming back from a serious injury. It's starting to flip-flop and fly, getting himself back right. But Billy Kidman needs to get himself to the pay window. Good matchup right off the bat.
Head scissor kick down to Kidman, down low, Rey Mysterio Jr. Match at the end of Nitro this past Monday, interrupted by Eddie Guerrero, but Rey Mysterio Jr. took matters into his own hands. We'll show you that later on in this broadcast when we go and take a very special look back at a bizarre Monday Nitro from Salt Lake City, Utah.
It was bizarre.
It was very odd, very different, and very eye-opening. We had like some major upsets.
Whoa.
And a lot of,
man. You're talking about Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio Jr. now. Just be a mention that as we get back on this situation that's happening right here in the square circle right in front of us. I call my friend of old Eddie Guerrero's house, and you have got an answer machine now to say Eddie Guerrero Enterprises on it. Won't even talk to
Are
me.
You serious?
Oh, yeah, won't even talk to me. Big timing now.
Billy Kidman with a cover after that great splash.
I thought you had the only phone that was like that.
Well, I may have the only phone around here like that. Into the corner and to the other corner. So agile. Rey Mysterio. Look at Billy Kidman. Caught him. Mysterio escaped that one, but could not escape the forearm shot from Kidman that time. Into the rope. Stuck in low. Springboard from the top.
Oh, what a pretty move right there. Didn't really, when the springboard happened, didn't really catch him where he wanted to, but knocked him just a little bit goofy. And now getting ready. Springboard once again.
Over the top for Huracarana. Hooks for Page to get the 1-2-3.
He needed that. Ray, little Ray needed that. Look out, Tony.
He's got somebody.
Oh, man.
In the ring already. It is Conan.
NWO making his presence right off the get-go here on Saturday night.
Conan.
Oh. Oh, man.
But he's got him by the mask.
Oh, come on here now. That's enough on that.
Oh! He sends him over. Mysterio ducks. Back body drop.
Watch out, Tony. He's going to go first.
Rey Mysterio. Put the brakes on as Conan leads.
Oh, man. Oh.
And the animosity between the two men just will not die. Between WCW and the NWO won't die.
He wanted you to meet Conan, just because you didn't get the job done right. Hey, I'm waiting for you.
Well,
come on,
I'll tell you
man.
What.
I'm tired of you. Come behind.
He's still about
to hit me in the back. Want to see a man stand up, Paco Loco.
All right, here's
well, Paco Loco, you hear that? Crazy man.
That's right.
Duck under right here, little Ray coming off with a springboard. Really cranks on him right there. Goes ahead. Gets himself in a position right here for the Huracana Rana. Gets the 1-2-3 on the way to the pay window. But little Rey Mysterio Jr. and the NWO's own Conan are headed for a ball.